Assignments for the championship final in lane number one, a Canadian national champion representing the University of Michigan, Evan White. Lane two, the school record holder in this event for Ohio State University, Thomas Gertchak. Lane three, a two-time Patriot League champion for Navy swimming, Jonathan DeBaugh. Your top seed in lane four is the U.S. Open record holder in this event, representing the University of Michigan, Dylan Bush. Lane five is a two-time champion already at these national championships from Club Wolverine, Kyle Whitaker. Lane six is competing in his third championship final from the University of Louisville, Josh Quallen. Lane 7 was an honorable mention All-American as a freshman for Indiana University, Max Irwin. Lane 8 competing in his first championship final of the competition, representing Nova of Virginia Aquatics, please welcome Ted Schubert. Championship final, men's 200-yard butterfly. Great collegiate showdown here. A lot of schools being represented. And then you've got the youngster, Ted Schubert, at 17 years of age for Nova in lane number eight. Whitaker leading the way at 22.78, the post grad from Michigan. Now it is Dylan Bosch moving out in front. The reigning NC2A champion with the lead at 100 yards and 48.40. Whitaker second at 49.09. Third from lane six, Josh Quallen of Louisville, 49.67. Bosch with a very strong midseason performance here at 114.53. This morning he was a 143.31, about a half second off the automatic qualifying standard of 142.85. Third position now is Gertchak of Ohio State from lane two. And this is all Dylan Bosch, who touches in a 141.65. Well under the NC2A cut by over a second. Second is Kyle Whitaker of Club Wolverine, 143.33. Third, Thomas Gertchak, Ohio State, 144.45. And great way to finish out the individual racing of the 2014 AT&T Winter National Championships. How about a round of applause for all the athletes here?